Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? So in today's video, I'll be showing you how I make my oat fufu. This video is for those of you that you are a solid lover, pounded yam, fufu, amala, ground rice, semolina, and you want to lose weight. This video is for you guys. This oatmeal fufu is so good and it's healthy. You can eat as many as you want and it's very light and it will help you with your weight loss. So if you want to see how I make it, please watch the video to the end to see how I make it. It's so good and you can eat it with anything: eforiro, okra soup, egusi, ogbono, banga, name it guys. And you can also eat as many as you want, those of you that you are solid lover. But because you want to lose weight, you that you are eating one bowl of pounded yam before, you cut a little bit and you still be hungry, you'll be eating this, you'll be eating that, and the weight is coming back, piling up. This one you can eat as many as you want and your weight will still be the way you want it to be, and it will help you with weight loss. It's something I'm eating and it's helping me a lot, and I would like to share with you guys. So if you want to see how I make it, please watch the video to the end. And if you like what you see, do not forget to subscribe. And those of you that you keep coming back, thank you so much. I appreciate you all.
This is what